Phylum Chordata. Phylum Chordata includes all the vertebrates. And this phylum Chordata includes some important characters, that is the present of notochord and pharyngeal gill slits. And post anal keel and nerve cord. Okay, so in this vertebrates some classifications are there, that is the chordata classified into three sub classes, that is the urochordates and cephalochordates and vertebrates. The chordata divided into three sub classes. So that is the urochordata, encephalochordata and vertebrata. Okay, urochordata, encephalochordata and vertebrata. Vertebrata again divides into two classes, that is the aneta and netostomata. Aneta and netostomata. This is the chordata classification. So aneta includes cyclostomata, and natostomata includes chondrichthyes, osteichthyes, reptiles, amphibians and apes. Okay, so phylum Chordata, in this includes all the vertebrates. The characters of vertebrates is presence of notochord, pharyngeal gill slits, post anal tail and nerve cord. Okay, so after that chordata divides into three subclasses, that is the urochordata, cephalochordata and vertebrata. So after that the vertebrata divides into two subclasses, that is the aneta, netostomata. So aneta again divides into cyclostomata, and netostomata includes chondrichthyes, osteichthyes, reptiles, amphibians and apes.